Welcome back now for the news in detail. We begin from Mexico, where police have found 9 bodies hanging from a bridge in Mexico City, alongside a drug cartel banner threatening rivals. Police say 10 more bodies have been found hacked up and dumped beside a nearby road. The killing spree was reported in the western state of Michoacán. State Governor López Solís says rival gangs are fighting over territory to control drug activity in the area.